animals mate because it's their fate. To their destiny they must say yes. But people will fight to hold on to the right to expressions of tenderness. Bees have no choice, and birds have no voice, in spite of the sweet songs they sing. But what sets us apart is the joy in our hearts that expressions of tenderness bring. It might be the squeeze of a hand when the teardrops start falling, or a kiss on the cheek that may cause them to end. It might be a woman and man when passion is calling, or the feelings they share as lovers and friends. Now the world's a big place and has plenty of space to put solitude to the test. What keeps us alive is the comfort we find in expressions of tenderness.
Tenderness.